A serious song here. You know, the worst battle that an American soldier ever had was at the Battle of Gettysburg. This is a song that Gary Ferguson wrote. It's called The Last Day at Gettysburg.